battle what? You wanna battle who?
Yo, this is M Factor. You tuning in to Rap Battle TV, hosted by
Dexter Dunks.
This is warfare.
You better come with enough lines, rebuttals and punchlines. Beat you down like a bully, giving trouble at lunchtime.
From the stage to the street, if what you're saying is weak, if you don't bother to flow harder, then stay in your seat.
This is Rap Battle TV, we torching rookies, cracking haters for the paper like fortune cookies. So step your fucking skills up and put your fucking bills up. If you can't back your mouth up and keep your fucking grill shut.
Yo, welcome to Rap Battle TV, volume 4.5. We got a freestyle battle about to kick off. First, let's go to my judges.
Yo, Mr. Man, name's Taraska right here. So, yo, I want to see the dopest battle I've ever seen, son.
That was horrible.
I'm 0-2, and that's why I'm now judging.
Gotta be flows, freestyle decisions. I need more beat, beer, and weed.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up? It's Hilltop, man. Let's get it in.
Yeah.
Yo, 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 it's Cream for Vagina Management. What vagina? Lower. Lower.
Dark vagina. Give me some light vagina.
Everyone open yourself with that same time.
Yo, see to my right.
Inevitable consequence. Yeah. Again.
Yeah. Yo, I'm see to my left.
I see.
White Mike, aka Tino, aka Mr. Get It In.
That's it.
Yeah.
Oh, white. Tino decided to go first. So round one, 30 seconds. It's on Tino.
Do it. Yo, this cat is a slut. Motherfucker get cut. He got more hair in his throat than he does in his nuts.
Oh.
Now hold up, I can rhyme with joy because I'm a psycho like the Chinese boy.
Oh. Yeah.
Now hold up, you getting crack with my gat? Your girl, I'ma open her up and raid her like your hat.
Oh.
Now hold up, I'ma wreck him because I'm betting 30 seconds, all I need was 10 just to check him like a Nike sign. Matter of fact, this is Mikey's line. Hold up, you couldn't spit a flow as hype as mine. Have you even got a whore lately? Cocksucker, you couldn't score if you were Sazy.
Yo, Tino, are you supposed to be T.I.? No. Are you supposed to be B.I.? No. You couldn't get a girl if you came back from war and you just were just a G.I. Joe.
Oh!
Yo, he don't see no flows. The only guy, the people that ever thought this guy was sick was his mom and his teacher the day you stayed home from school and heated up your thermometer.
Whoa.
Look, you're not ether. This guy's talking about my Raiders cat. I'll blaze this cat like we just blazed the blunt, and then I'll blaze a sack. Yes, I'll raid your back, because you know how I'm doing this. Smoking them Buddhist flips, you couldn't do this shit if you were, like, in your mama's uterus.
Get him.
White mites!
Get him!
Yo, listen, I'm the rap Al Pacino, hotter than a cappuccino, type of story that I have a sequel. You don't want to battle, Tino. You cocksucker. Matter of fact, you can't harm me. Coming up here dressed like the Salvation Army. Fuck it, I'm the best, nobody ever doubts it. My fucking cheap socks cost more than your outfit. Matter of fact, you better call your mans, because you beat me's like Caliente beating Holohan. Now hold up, I'm that new. If I rap truth and crack touche, you that goof. In jail, you was the rat goof.
Yo, that's it. Round two. Yo,
yo, who's this guy supposed to be? White Mike? You're still scared of the dark. That's why you rock a nightlight.
Oh.
You couldn't shine bright if you were playing Connect Four with your grandma and she gave you the light next door. So look, you couldn't get nothing with your rhymes. You're fucking shit. That's why you can't even get shit. You couldn't eat it if you had a piece of ham. That's why this guy is charging you 30 bucks a gram.
Oh. 75.
Yo, that's why I'll rock your wear because all my shit's from the Sally Ann. Yes, but I'll still kill you like Caliente. And yes, he did lose to Holohan.
Yo, round three on Tino!
Yo, listen, homie, this is your fate. Your dick's so limp, you make Caliente's teeth look straight.
Oh!
Yo, listen, listen, I could have kid twist hair with Caliente teeth and jack shit's beard and OZ speech, and you still couldn't compete. Dog, you can't handle the fate. Your dick's so limp, you make a banana look straight. Tell you, I could give you Adidas perfume and they still gonna smell you.
Son, I see.
Holy shit. Yo, this guy's talking talking all shit. You couldn't rock me with your mama. You couldn't get a girl if you were wearing Dolce and Gabbana.
Oh!
Yo, you know me? Yes, I'm that man who will smoke you. Stop talking all this shit, because I know you are broke, dude.
Pause.
Pause for you to get smoked. I hate you. You're illiterate, bro. That's why after you battle IC, you'll be hooked up to an IV. Yes, yo, this guy is something that I would never do. I honestly think that Mr. Conspiracy raps better than you.
Oh!
But you seen that with Mac D. This guy sucks. That's why he's going back home in his taxi.
Yo, that's it. Let's go to my judges. Yo, judges came to a decision, but first, give it up for these guys.
Yo.
Yeah!
And the judge did come to a decision.
Oh no.
And it goes to my man on my left, Dito.
Yeah.